There's a similar thread in this song that I've asked him to play, one of his first originals here. We're moving a little bit out of time and forward in order to demonstrate this. But there's a story behind this that maybe not a lot of people know, because you're such a humble man, but you're a community man. Every community that you're a part of, as a musician, you integrate yourself into and contribute to, whether it's St. John's Prep community, whether it's Little Falls, and having grown your wings and left that community, Duluth, which is another community that you've lived in. The thing I've noticed about you is every community that you become a part of, you enhance with your art and your talent, and sometimes that comes down to taking a moment of hurt and despair that a community is feeling collectively and writing a song that helps to heal, and that's what this song is about. I'd like you to tell the story of this and then play it for us.
Throughout the whole thing?
Part of it, or you can do that. I think we'd like to hear the whole song.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Some very, very close friends of my parents, Bill and Sandy Osberg, lost their son in an accident. And he came to me, and it was kind of an awkward situation because one of the friends of his came to me with a poem that was about, it had to be 14 pages long in small type. And they're like, can you write a song out of this? I was like, oh my God, what, you know, can I edit this a little bit, you know? And so out of those pages and pages of, you know, it was, and she, you know, she poured her heart out, of course, onto this poem. And I ended up using just 6 stanzas of it and then writing a chorus. But it seemed like those 6 stanzas were the ones that really stuck out to me and talked about who Michael was. And so this is called Angel. You getting this, Tom?
No.
No? Oh, well. No, there's nothing I can say or do to make these times better for you. Too short a life, too soon to die. We didn't think we'd have to say goodbye. Angel, angel, help us. Help us remember, help us remember the good things. Angel, angel, help us remember the good things we've got. He brought laughter and joy to everyone. Now our mission has begun. To look at life in a different way. It's getting better every day. Help us remember the good things. Angel, angel, help us remember the good things we've got. would not have been the same without his grace. So many memories will not let us forget how fortunate we are for this angel we have met. Yeah. Angel, angel, help us remember, help us remember, help us remember.
Thank you.